Could you help me with something?
Definitely what? A robot.
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Well, she's gonna be...
I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
She's gonna be a new Omnitool.
Plug it into the terminal.
AI.
Sure, whatever.
We're gonna load her into the tool.
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
Yeah.
What's a Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Sure, whatever.
Are we gonna kill her? We've killed all the other robots.
The Omnitool is ready now. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door open?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? Alright. Let's give this a try.
Her chip looks different.
Custom Cortex chip.
Custom Cortex.
Shutting down helper chain. Have a nice day.
It did say that we could load a new AI in her.
Oh, this feels weird.
This
I'm in
feels
the
weird.
Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. Ah, all right, file it.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks, I'll unlock the door for you.
Kath.
Check the computer in the other room.
Yeah, but we gotta go... I gotta go deal with the
beast. What was it you said before? You're from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
2015. Whoa. I'm a scan of his brain. He's a scan of my brain. All my theories were correct. Well, I didn't predict this Ark business. Have you heard anything about Bright Memory Infinite? I have not, Zat, no.
Can't make any sense of it.
You say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
I still don't know why there are... Oh god. I touched the butt again. I need to stop doing this. Don't feel good. You
what
don't
happened before. That creature was strangely.
You don't do that though, do you, in real life?
Yeah, basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
I mean, she's practically said to us that we're a robot, right? Am I crouched?
Careful! I think it's back.
Oh, I could just go in here. There was a note that said it was having trouble opening doors. Don't look at it. I was at one point. I was crouched before because I thought the beast was still out there. I say beast, they're robots, right? I think they're just crazy helper robots.
What are you doing? Be careful.
Shit. Is he coming through the door? He's coming through the bloody window. Oh, it's one of those things. Okay. It's a shooter game, something presented at a Microsoft conference. I'd be happy if you check out the trailer in the end of the stream. Yeah, sure. Zach, if you could link us up a trailer, I'd definitely check that out. I don't usually watch anything to do with Microsoft, so that's probably how I missed it. Wait. This isn't the way we came, was it? Was it? The screen's not gone all funny, so... It was the way we came. Where's the computer that she wants us to check out? Is it this?
Let's check the computer.
Ah.
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Playing standing makes the game less scary, like interior and comfortable.
What are you talking about?
This place is in ruins. All the cameras show static.
You're right, Aragorn. Playing the game studding up makes it less scary because you can kind of react in a bit. You kind of feel mobile a bit more. If you're in a chair, you're kind of stationary. You can't move around. So you get a jump scare, you know you can't move anywhere. If I get a jump scare and I'm stood up, I can just be like, nope. It feels better to just, I don't know, back away a little bit. It's better with horror games, I think.
It's so strange.
Data recovered, Ark. Okay. This symbol here reminds me of the Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Of the Assassin's Creed. Opinion poll.
Are you excited about the Ark? At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean, if we are able to save even just a small piece of ourselves...
I'm a lady.
Why wouldn't we do that?
So you are in favor then?
I think it's really important we do this.
How is she talking to them? Didn't she say she loaded brain scans into the Ark? Did she interview the people before? As she was doing the brain scans?
What are your thoughts on the Ark?
It's a great idea. Finally, we have something to do. Am I right?
Are you optimistic about the project's chances of... about the Ark reaching space?
Mentally, you can always run off. Yes, exactly.
You already solved the biggest problem. How to actually get us all in there. Now all we have to do is build the damn thing. And hope Phi is still operational. Yeah, I think we can do it. But it's not gonna be easy.
Simon was scanned in 2015 and it's 2103. Do we know if this date's, accurate? Like, we're just accessing backup data. He's a boomer. Mentally, yeah, you were right, Zach. Mentally, I think I can run off. It entirely correct. Feels better that way.
What are your thoughts on the Ark project?
The idea is just incredible. By every definition. It really makes you think about what it means to be human.
What makes you say that?
Beyond the basics. Beyond the superficial. I'm convinced there's something with even greater value. You have provided a platform which is not necessarily restricted to our digital progeny, but a means of actual survival. It's
It's an interesting thought. Like keeping everybody on a like a disc, you know?
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
Oh, got an ending song? Holy shit! It's 3 hours already? Oh, dudes! I thought I was in like an hour or something. I've been playing this for 3 hours? Oh, I'm out of time. Damn. You send a list to Discord, right? Yeah. We'll check out this trailer that Zat's given us. Can I save and exit? And then we'll do the ending song. I was having far too much fun here. You shouldn't have linked it. Yeah, look at the time. Yeah. Street. Well, I have to go. Unfortunately, we don't. Time is not unlimited. It is. Is it in game discussion? Okay, yeah. Now, can I copy? Can I copy message link? Is it gonna paste it? It's the message link. No, it's not right. Copy link. There we go. Hey, Randstand, how are you doing? I was just about to shut the screen down, dude. We're going to check out this trailer. Bright Memory Infinite. Next gen trailer. Okay. Let's have a look. A lot of parkour stuff, isn't there? Oh, damn. It's got the lasso thingy. And swords and shields? Breakdown. I'm confused. Wall running, really? Oh, and a car. What am I seeing? What does this game not have? Also, the name's kind of shit. I don't know what you guys think. Bright Memory Infinite? I mean, maybe the game has... Maybe the game has something to do with... maybe the name has something to do with the game, but... I don't know. It kind of... I don't know. We'll see. I'll check that out. But I think Aragorn's right. Does kind of sound like it looks a bit like COD with the weapon. It doesn't have Dave. Not yet, it doesn't. Okay. Soma the Strokes. Soma by the Strokes. Is this a is this about the game? Or is this not about the game? I assume it's... It's not about the game. Okay. Have I given Warzone a try? I have not, no. Is that... That's that free... That Battle Royale game, isn't it? Same name, though. Okay. Okay. Yeah, and I have to go. Confusion's right. Okay, guys. I'll be back tomorrow with some more Soma. About the same time. I hope to see you guys there. I had a blast. That was a lot of fun. I completely lost track of time. and I am way over. So I'm going to get going. This is Soma by The Strokes, requested by Aragon. I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Take care, guys. Have a good day.